We had to start making some really, really hard decisions. And I actually got to the point where I called Dana and I said, look, you know, we're going to have to take a loss on this thing. It's time to move on. We can't keep funding this thing. It's not working. And
you're going to sell it.
We're going to sell it. And I said, you know, do you know anybody? Who do you think, you know, could potentially buy this thing? And he said he had a guy, there was a guy in the business, Dan Lambert, who was a manager of some fighters down in Florida. And he gave Dan a call and he came back to me and he said, look, I think Dan would be willing to do the deal for, I can't remember the exact number, $4 or $5 million, something like that. You know, we were in 30, 40 million. I said, well, you know what? Before you call Dan back, I want to go home. I want to think about this. I want to sleep on it. And I don't want to make a quick rash decision on anything. And I don't know why, but I got up the next morning and I just said to myself, I'm not ready to tap out. I'm not ready to give in. We got to figure out a way to make this work. And I called him up and I said exactly that. I go, I'm not ready. We're going to make this work. We're going to figure it out. And I just wasn't really willing to let go at that point.